My work involves both telephone and face-to-face contact. I make all the appointments as well as keeping records up to date. Some people are organised and book regular checkups in advance, but others wait until they're in pain. People can get very nervous when they come in, and it's part of my job to help calm them down before they go in. We also try to make the waiting area as relaxing as possible. Comfortable sofas, a wide variety of magazines, and soft music. What is the speaker's job?